यस बी रेडी 5 सेकेंड्स स्टार्ट दिस इज ए सेकेंड अपील फाइल्ड बाय द डिफेंडेंट चैलेंजिंग द जजमेंट्स एंड डिक्रीज पास्ड बाय द कोर्ट्स बिलो वेयर बाय द सूट ऑफ द plaintiff of specific performance has been decreed stop. For the convenience, the parties would be referred herein as the plaintiff and the defendant as were described in the original suit stop stanza. The brief facts of the case are that the suit was filed by the plaintiff claiming that the defendant had entered into an agreement dated 14-2-2011 with him in for sale of a house as detailed in the head note in the plaint measuring 23 Marlas Stop. The sale consideration was fixed at rupees 40,000. Out of that, rupees 1 lakh were received by the defendant as earnest money stop. The target date for the execution of the sale deed was fixed as 24-2012 stop. It was further claimed that on 24-2012 the plaintiff remained present in the office of the sub-registrar Gurdaspur along with the balance sale consideration stop. However, the defendant did not reach there to execute the sale deed stop. Resultantly, on the target date, the sale deed could not be executed stop. It is further pleaded by the plaintiff that thereafter he sent a legal notice dated 30-4-2012 informing the defendant that he could come to the office of the sub-registrar on 10-5-2012 for execution of the sale deed stop. However, again on this date the defendant did not turn up stop. Therefore, the plaintiff filed the suit stop stanza. On notice, the defendant filed written statement taking routine preliminary objections stop. However, on merits, it was claimed by the defendant that he had sent a legal notice dated 17-4-2012 informing the plaintiff that the agreement in question was not intended to be an agreement to sell and that this was signed only as a security for repayment of the amount which, according to the defendant, was taken as a loan at the rate 2% per month stop. Therefore, the defendant claims that this legal notice would tantamount to termination of the agreement stop. Still further, the defendant denied the pleading of the plaintiff that the agreement was intended to be an agreement to sell stop. However, the receipt of rupees 10 lakh was admitted in written statement itself stop. Still further, the signatures on the agreement was also admitted stop. Still further, the defendant claimed the hardship to him in case a decree of specific performance is passed in the suit stop. Parties led their respective evidence stop. To prove the agreement to sell, the plaintiff examined the attesting witnesses PW2 Ranjod Singh and the scribe of the agreement Ravi Kant, advocate as PW3 stop. Still further, Sri Manjeet Singh was examined as PW4, who is also one of the attesting witness stop. On the other hand, the defendant examined himself as DW1 and also examined Gurjeet Singh as DW2 to substantiate his plea regarding the agreement being document of security for the repayment of the loan stop stanza. After hearing the parties and appreciating the evidence, the trial court decreed the suit filed by the plaintiff stop. the trial court recorded the finding that the witnesses examined by the plaintiff have duly proved the execution of the agreement in question stop. Still further, the trial court recorded the finding that the legal notice dated 30th April 2012, Exhibit P5 and its postal receipt, Exhibit P6, also stands proved stop. To show his readiness and willingness, Exhibit P7 is also proved on record to show that the plaintiff remained in the office of sub-registrar Gurdaspur on 10-5-2012 along with the balance sale consideration stop stanza.